The worsening situation in Syria has produced an influx of refugees into the neighboring countries, including Jordan. In one of the makeshift camps, which already caters to more than 2,500 refugees, there are arrivals of up to 1,000 per day. This has prompted the local authorities to relocate them to other transit centers. The numbers have put a strain on those helping, as well as the refugees.
تنظيف بس شوي يعني عم يجددوا فيه شايفي كيف بالنسبه للمعيشه كغذاء وهيك شيء ما في تقصير خالص ما في تقصير بالشيء هذا.
UNHCR is coordinating with the Jordanian government to open up a new campsite already named Zaatari camp. The camp, which will open in three phases, will initially take up to 3,000 refugees.
With more than 1,000 persons arriving every night, yes, we need to open very quickly Zaatari site.
Zaatari camp could eventually take in 113,000 refugees. UNHCR officials say they are already operating at an emergency mode. UNHCR is operating with local and other UN partners. On the Jordanian side, the Jordanian Hashemite Charity Organization is coordinating the aid and logistics on the ground, in addition to UNICEF.
Initially, we're thinking to bring the new arrivals, but today, because the transit center are congested, overcrowded, we need to reduce the pressure also on the transit centers and bring those who are in excess of the capacity of these transit centers here to Zaatari.
Crowded, cramped, and facing an uncertain future, these refugees have no other choice but to make do with what has been provided for them. Whether they remain in the makeshift camps or are sent to Camp Zaatari, their ordeal seems far from over under the scorching summer sun.